all the hard work was done purely by men, thousands of men with picks and shovels. There was very little machinery. There was buckets and things to take and a bit of explosive, but apart from that, it was the sheer brute power of Navvies. They dug the whole thing out by hand